The training program took place from August 2nd to August 6th under the theme Teaching for Neurodiversity, Building Inclusive Teaching and Learning Classrooms. The participants at the workshop included the focal point person at mainstream schools for special needs education, special education teachers, teachers who work with special needs students in mainstream schools, and Ministry of Education field officers. This online workshop was made available through Her Excellency Yoland Smith at the Washington Mission in collaboration with the Authentic Caribbean Foundation in the USA and the Ministry of Education. At the end of the training, the educators received a certificate from Lesley University. This training will be the beginning of a continued collaboration which will provide support to students with special needs in Grenada. Permanent Secretary in the Ministry of Education, Norman Gilbert, highlighted Grenada's efforts towards inclusive education by placing most special needs students within mainstream schools and ensuring that these students have an equal opportunity to sit both the CPEA and CSEC exams. He views the recent training as a key capacity-building opportunity. He said, and I quote, "The ministry has placed the teaching of special education high on its agenda. It is evident by the selection of focal points at every school to provide support to students with intellectual challenges, sensory challenges, and so on. This training would allow for teachers in all schools to better understand the needs of students so that they can provide the appropriate accommodations or teaching and learning interventions which will positively impact the students." Unquote. The special education policy, which is expected to transform the education landscape for special needs students in Grenada, is presently before the cabinet for approval. P.S. Gilbert explained that it will focus on inclusive practices in education, the code of practice in referring students to special needs, the inclusion of ICT in building teaching and learning outcomes, and the need for curriculum redesign to cater for special needs students more effectively. Trelawna Charles, GBN News.